not allow Warren County to become a dump site.
The fight for environmental justice took off in 1982 when residents of Warren County, North Carolina mounted mass demonstrations against a plan to dump contaminated soil in a landfill in their community.
And people saying, no, we have a right to live in a clean and healthy environment. That's when the whole idea of environmental justice as a national movement came into effect.